Hello, everybody. Welcome to Morning English. This is Leona.
Hi, guys. This is Blair. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存了。
Blair, do you have an impression of the name 英世航？
英世航、不怎么关注这些网红啊、不过我好像也在热搜上看到过几次这个名字、I remember that he has been banned for like what 630 years 我记得他的直播账号好像是被封了630年呢
Yes, 没错 But what makes people surprised is that he announced a few days ago that he was going to study abroad、就是这样一个曾经互联网上被大家嘲讽的所谓的小丑啊最近出圈呢是因为他要出国留学了
而且还有模有样的呢He said that he would first go to the UK to study English and then go to Australia to study. 先是去英国学语言然后呢再去澳洲的学校留学。
Yes, he updated his life in England on social platforms. It looks like 英世航 prepared seriously this time and posted a response to the reason why he chose to study abroad.
从他更新的视频里面啊大家也都看到了他这个英语提升的过程。从一开始的群嘲到后来慢慢开始配服他英世航的评论区啊这个风评也是大变样了
不得不说真的进步很快啊当然呢离不开语言环境的帮助了
其实稍微了解一下英世航的人生经历啊到今天他能够出国留学的确也算得上是一段励志的人生故事了
So today let's talk about what happened on him那英世航作为一位曾经靠扮丑出圈的网红呢其实一直是备受争议的个子矮腿短比例差大头啊等等就成为他的特点成为了他搞笑的素材、He likes playing the fool and is very controversial
这种靠扮丑来吸引流量的做法其实也是现在互联网上比较流行的一种不好的风气了那我们可以用 actOr play the fool 来直接表示 It means to behave in a silly way Often intentionally to make people laugh
直播平台的三次求婚事件也是帮他吸引了大批的观众啊、He proposed to his girlfriend at that time In a lavish declaration of livestream love That would fulfill his followers every romantic fantasy
But what followed was something other than romance. Mr. Yin proceeded to sell them stuff. He didn't only want to make people laugh.
无论是这种自嘲扮丑啊，还是哗众取宠的求婚仪式，不过就是他的营销手段罢了。这网友最后发现，小丑其实竟是我自己。
就从某个角度来说，他也还确实在这方面挺有头脑的啊。But because of the suspected false propaganda of the script in the live broadcast room, he also got punished.
没错，就是胡闹也得有个限度嘛。因为涉嫌虚假宣传啊，相关的平台呢已经封禁了他的直播账号了。所以我们说封号啊，除了可以用 ban b a n 来表示封禁的意思之外呢，还可以用 suspend 这个词。
Right, suspend 指暂停、终止 ，meaning to stop something from being active。比如之前特朗普的账号被封之后啊，他的推特页面显示的就是 account suspended， 也就表示该账号呢已被停用。
那违反平台的规则自然就会被封嘛 Twitter suspends accounts which violate the Twitter rules、那对于英世航来说呢不能直播带货了 So he gradually faded out of the public's field of vision 他的热度呢也就没有以前那么多了几乎啊就快要淡出大家的视野了
对那这次再次出圈啊就是留学了一开始负面评价呢也很多有人认为这留学得多水呀毕竟英世航那小学毕业的都能去
那在口语当中呢如果我们要表示什么东西或者你觉得什么内容很水那可千万别直接说 water 啊我们可以用 fluffy 这个词 F-L-U-F-F-Y 这个词呢原意表示蓬松的松软的比如我们说的 fluffy cat fluffy hair 那如果用来形容这些学术内容啊就表示比较空洞没有干货就是我们所说的很水的意思了 For example your writing is kind of fluffy 啊，那就是说你的这个写作内容啊有点水了
对但他还是用自己的进步证明了自己啊、His life has been full of thorns and ups and downs In his broken family 英世航 is extremely painful 因为原生家庭的破碎他的成长经历也不是那么的顺遂
Yes, he dropped out of school at the age of 13
确实如网友所说啊，他13岁的时候呢就辍学，哎，步入社会了。那我们所说的辍学、退学其实就是 drop out of school.
So if a student drops out, they stop going to classes before they have finished their course.
对，那要指辍学的人，哎，可以直接在 drop 和 out 中间加上连字符变成名词 drop out.、
Mm.
So 英世航 is a drop out.
Yes, but look at him now. He said that he wants to be a better man and will continue to move forward.
从辍学到留学啊，确实是靠自己重写了自己的人生剧本啊。
What an inspirational life.
Yeah.
真的非常励志啊。Mm. So inspirational means making you feel full of hope and encouraged. Inspirational 意思是启发灵感的，鼓舞人心的。那这个词用来形容励志的人生就再合适不过了。
Mm. And he has been working part-time since he was 13 years old.
自从辍学了之后呢，他其实也做了很多工作啊。
He has worked as a baker, learned to cook, and also worked in the pet shop because he likes puppies.
那现在呢，也算是啊，人生步入正轨了。
That's right. 那步入正轨可以直接说 on track. Track 就是足迹轨道的意思。He tried to get his life back on track.
Yes, and some netizens were very moved. It is also a kind of courage and ability to never stop moving forward in life.
除了他身上的发生过的争议啊，这种敢于出发、永不止步的态度还是值得我们钦佩的。
Yeah, 勇敢的人先享受人生嘛。
Yeah.
It's really cool.
Mm.
So this is all about what we have for you today, and welcome to leave your comments in the comment area.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存了。
So thank you so much for listening. This is Blair.
This is Leona. See you next time.
Bye.